Secara resmi telah menyetujui pemakzulan Donald Trump setelah hasil voting pada Rabu malam 18 kas DPR meyakini Trump telah melakukan penyalahgunaan kekuasaan. Voting dilakukan pada dua pasal yang dikenakan atas Trump, yaitu pasal penyalahgunaan kekuasaan dan upaya Kongres. Berdasarkan penyelidikan yang diketuai oleh politisi Demokrat Nancy Pelosi selama 3 bulan terakhir, Trump diduga telah menggunakan dana bantuan militer untuk Ukraina senilai 400 miliar dolar Amerika Serikat untuk menekan Presiden Ukraina Zelensky demi kepentingan politik.
This is our moment. This is our mission.
Told, the real reason I went home every night was that I needed my children more than they needed me.
I honest to God believe I'll be the next president of the United States of America.
Come on.
There'll be other opportunities for me to campaign for president.
17.
America great again.
This is a life-changing election.
The most important election of our lifetime.
The soul of America. Sorry, I didn't understand more.
Reckless and incompetent commander-in-chief.
Violent mobs of Biden supporters.
Everybody knows he's a liar.
The Biden plan is to imprison you in your home.
Election. As far as I'm concerned, we already have one.
The national embarrassment.
Sleepy Joe Biden.
There's nothing smart about you, Joe.
You're the worst president in America has ever had.
The next president of the United States, Joe Biden.
This is our moment. This is our mission.
Truth be told, the real reason I went home every night was that I needed my children more than they needed me.
I honest to God believe I'll be the next president of the United States of America.
Come on.
There'll be other opportunities for me to campaign for president.
How old is he? 17?
Make America great again.
This is a life-changing election.
The most important election of our lifetime.
The soul of America.
It's my little sister, Valerie, and I'm Jill's husband. Oh, no.
I'm sorry I didn't understand more.
An incompetent commander-in-chief.
Violent mobs of Biden supporters.
Everybody knows he's a liar.
The Biden plan is to imprison you in your home.